हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू ऑल इन वन। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू अनटैंगल दिस पजल। सो इट इज वेरी इजी टू अनटैंगल दिस पजल एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द मेथड ऑफ हाउ टू डू इट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज वीडियो। सो आई हैव इट टैंगल्ड हियर एंड आई फाइंड इफ यू फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट and you are not able to remove it and everything, then just watch this video. It will teach you how to remove this. So now what we have to do is we have to take this triangle tangled metallic shape, and it's all brainy. So first we have to entangle it like this, make a shape like this, a kind of a W. So once you make the W, so here is my W. So now I will just take this here and I will make a Italian font type W, and then I will twist it. So this was our W. I just put this a bit forward and made an Italian W and twisted it like this. And once I twisted it, it looks like this. And now these two are getting like this. And these two are getting like this. Once we get them here, our puzzle gets entangled. So I will once again explain you. So I will tell you from the beginning what I did. So first we made a W, then an Italian W, then just twisted it forward and take it back. And we found this part of the puzzle and got them entangled. So it's not so like this puzzle. I have many puzzles, but of that the other ones I'm still figuring out. But this was the first puzzle which I figured out how to untangle, and I have many of these puzzles. But there's a problem. Most people want to find how to solve these. But I'm trying to find how to entangle these. Means I don't know how I entangled them. I was doing it and by mistake, means not by mistake, it was my victory and it got separated. But now I am not able to find the method of putting them back in. So they always get removed and I am not able to put them back in. So if you can tell me in the comment box. And leaving this apart, I have this puzzle which I am working on. This and this, it's almost the same. And these three. Once I am able to solve these three, surely I will make a video of them too. And once you learn them, they are very easy, and I think the most tough of them is the MW puzzle. So MW puzzle is this puzzle. Means you can call it M puzzle or W puzzle or MW puzzle anyway, because this makes an M and this makes a W. So you can call it any. So I decided to call it MW puzzle. So mixed with both. So thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe to my channel All in One, and comment in the comment box. Did you like the video? Hit the notification bell icon to all. Bye guys, meet you in next video.